Okay, now time to save you some money. We have Paige here. And Paige, one of the things that I know I've gone back and forth with so many times, and I'm sure a lot of you have done the same thing, you're standing in a home improvement store and you have two types of light bulbs. You have your energy efficient ones that cost a little more, and then you have your regular light bulbs. So you want to know, if I spend more money on these energy efficient bulbs, is it really going to save me money on my power bill in the long run? And that's what you decided to investigate.
That is. And actually, in a couple years, you're not even going to be able to buy the standard incandescent bulbs that,
really?
I know when I go to the store, I just grab the cheapest thing you see.
Yeah.
But in the long run, buying those bulbs might actually be costing you more money. So, like you said, we wanted to test it out, look at the prices, and see how these bulbs stack up.
It's not just a flip of the switch. The light you use may be taking money out of your wallet. A South Alabama electric company has been lighting the Gulf Coast since 1984. So, yeah, they know a thing or two about light bulbs and are here to show you have choices. First, the standard bulb.
Worst efficiency, most heat, and the cheapest of all the bulbs that we have in the industry.
Okay, so the price tag on our common incandescent bulbs might be appealing, but Alvin Wilson says they actually cost us money.
Not very energy efficient, too much heat, and very low lamp life.
Now let's meet their closest competitor, the CFL bulb. It looks a little strange, but don't let that fool you.
So it doesn't just look cool.
No, it doesn't just look that way. It really is that way. The energy savings is about one-fifth the energy savings.
And there's one more option, the newest on the market.
Tell us about the future of the light bulb.
Okay, here's the future. This is an outdoor floodlight. It's called LED lighting, and it's even better than the fluorescent that we're using now. Way more energy saving, and this has no heat at all. So if you had a lot of these lights in your house, you would cut your air conditioning bill down considerably, because this does not make any heat. And the lamp life, again, is many times more than the old traditional bulb, many times more, and still many times more than the fluorescent bulb.
So it burns longer, burns cooler, and uses less energy. You would think the LED is an obvious choice. Maybe not. Let's look at the prices. A standard bulb will cost you about $125. CFL, $3.95. And LED, a whopping $35.95. Wilson says the technology for lighting is just not up to par for the price you pay for an LED bulb. The color tends to have a blue overtone, and the light is very directional. So let's go ahead and scratch the LED off. So we're left with the standard bulb and the CFL. Let's check them out head to head. The standard bulb burns for about 1,200 hours and costs you a penny an hour. The CFL bulbs, they burn 10,000 hours and burn at one-fifth the cost. There is a common complaint with CFL bulbs.
The color's a little bluer. It doesn't give you the ambience you're looking for in a, say, a romantic situation. This is not your bulb.
If you just That's not a date night bulb?
No, it's not a date night bulb.
We put them to the test. First, the standard bulb.
Test number two,
okay.
CFL.
Getting a little brighter.
Me.
you can see it now. It's coming on strong now. It's coming on strong. It doesn't take it very long, maybe 60 seconds.
Here's how they stack up side by side. Good news. If you don't like what you see, CFL technology is coming a long way.
They'll be able to make any color you want. You can pick your color out of three or four colors. You pick the one.
You'd have found like a black light?
I don't know about that.
We checked it. CFLs are now in an array of colors, so you can party on and save some money.
Wow, very cool.
Yeah, and actually the average American spends about 25% of their energy bill is on lighting. So if you look at it this way, if you spend $50 a month just to light your house, if you switch out and use the CFL bulbs, you're going to spend about $10. So that's $40 savings, and I know I could certainly use the extra $40 a month.
Absolutely, and I know he was talking about maybe they're not quite as romantic, but I mean, surely they would work just the same as a standard bulb with a dimmer switch, right?
Absolutely. Pretty much everything's the same. I mean, if you would have looked maybe like a year ago, you would have had some, the lighting was pretty bad. But now, like you said, they have different colors, different shades. Mm-hmm. You can go into, you know, those home improvement stores and stick your hand and see, you know, if it's the best light for you. You know, it's come a long way, and it's only a couple dollars more.
A lot of options. Yeah, a lot of options to save money in the long run. So that is good news for all of us. Thank you so much, Paige.